Hey guys, it's JauntyM. I'm back with another news story in regards to GTA San Andreas. Now, after so many years, there's a big mystery going on where some gamers and data miners, they have been able to get forward some more details about a couple of guys that were not really hi-fi in the story, but they could have been. They could have had some more story-related items. That were probably just not played out in the game. So let's just read through the article here. The Grove Street families from Grand Theft Auto San Andreas are well known among fans, but two of them are often forgotten. Now we know about the CJ, Sweet, Big Smoke, and Ryder stories, but a couple of them, B Dub and Big Bear, are two Grove Street members who appear in one of the cutscenes, and then after that, they just go into the back and you don't really see them that often. So they appear in the cutscenes in the early mission and then again in the second mission near the end of the game. BDAP turned his back on Grove Street and joined Ballas to become a crack dealer, and he hooked Big Bear by treating him like a servant. However, they disappear as soon as their dynamic is revealed, and upon their return, the Big Bear immediately turns against Big Dap and reunites with the Grove. Even Zero, the most hated job developer in San Andreas, got a decent amount of screen time for his arc. However, despite the fact that this amount did not affect the plot, B-Dub and Big Bear in GTA San Andreas could have higher plans. So the game files show unused models of the Big Bear as well as set of replicas for him, which are not found anywhere in the game. This is more interesting than a simple concept art because these lines and models are programmed in the game, just not used. Maybe there could be a DLC plan, or maybe, I don't know, or maybe they cut the story because they wanted to launch the game a little bit sooner. But it was that was cut content. The unused model of Big Bear looks much heavier than the lanky figure he had at the beginning of the game. In fact, his model in the final game is marked as skinny, which means that the bear's weight will change as at some point in the game. Despite the lack of communication with Crash and their vendetta with CJ, this information provides strong arguments in favor of the fact that at least the Big Bear was originally intended for a much larger role, especially since there are at least one known cut mission in their participation. The most likely situation is that the B-Dub and Big Bear were supposed to become members of Grove Street along with other close associates of CJ at the beginning of the game, and Big Bear was his big self. After CJ has leaves Los Santos, he will return to find them in the state they were in GTA San Andreas proper, with B-Dub as a pusher and Skinny Bear as drug addict. But anyway, this is a concept that is being pushed forward by the media. Some people are talking about it, so I just want to share it with you guys as well. If you play the game, you probably do remember these two guys, and they're just in a few cutscenes, a couple of missions, and that's it. So maybe in a future version of GTA San Andreas, we might actually get this DLC as well. Or they could just, because the game is so old now, they could just probably revive the game into a new version of the game like GTA San Andreas 2, and then maybe bring back these characters plus CJ as well. I think this would be a better fit than getting a DLC or a remastered or a post-mastered or whatever mastered version of the game. Anyway, with that, JauntyM signing out. You have a nice day. Thank you for listening and watching.